Don't worry about what they talk about you or what they say about you. Just keep on praying.